Hey guys, welcome back to more Mario 3D World. Last time I died humiliatingly. Man, everyone wants to get in Luigi's way. They just never learn. Man, I just crushed these guys' soul like nothing. Cool. Boom! Back street? Whoa! Wait a minute. Anything hidden back here? Ha! Knew it! I can't just... Hang on a second. That was weird. It's like a puzzle. Okay. Get you. We'll activate you. Oh. Get together, my brothers. There we go. Figure it out. That was interesting. It was a puzzle more than a level. Excuse me. Oh wow! Want to think about getting captured? Whoa! This place is pretty. Ooh. Hey, what is this Mario Galaxy with that little? Ooh, yeah. I saw that, like... Wait for it. There we go! Alright. Whoa! Oh, I can move the camera? I didn't know that. Obviously that green patch has a star. Get the bunny! gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. You can't run to Luigi. Yeah, come on. Okay, there it is. I was like, where's the last stars in this thing? There we go. Now that we have a cat suit, let's skedaddle. I like how the world look, I guess the world preview things they made in this game. Like, they didn't have to make these things, they just made them pictures. But no, they made them like, hey, this is a peek of what you're going to go into. And before we, you know, actually do the level, I want to get over there as fast as possible. Okay. There we go. Oh geez, these guys are being... These guys don't even look like they're chasing Captain Toad. It looks like they're just following him, like, follow the leader. You're welcome! There! Got the missing star. Next. Take, walk, flip. Ooh, they were kidding when they said cake. Get out of here. Oh wait, hang on. I get the star again. Yeah. also lose my double cherry, which you apparently need? Ah! Now I gotta kill myself again! You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna end the level. I'm not putting myself through that. I'll pick you up later, okay? Cause like, I died already. I'm not going to like, just kill myself to have to get to the stars again. Next level. Oh, hello, Baba. I was gonna say, you're really trying to run from me in a path that moves? That's two. Hey, wait a minute. Oh wow, a stamp. I feel so sad I missed that. There we go, one Mario. Free of charge. Oh, that Goomba almost survived. Alright, let's do the Bowser-looking castle. Searchlight sneak. So let me guess, you're gonna shoot bullet bills at me every time I'm under a searchlight? Yep. Man, Man, the variety in enemy design is really well appreciated in this game. Uh-oh! Mr. Bitey's waking up. Kicks so much butt. Really? I can jump up here, but I can't, like... Ugh. It's like a prison escape movie or something. Okay, got them all. Level is so good. Oh, part's over already. Okay, well, now that the part's over, I'll see you guys next time. Bye. All right.